globally, we have 36 million people affected by HIV.
Okay.
And half of that population is presently responding to antiretroviral drugs
across
the world.
That's what's
up. And that number makes a large portion of young people be infected by HIV and AIDS. And there's been a lot of rumor on social media that there's a drug for HIV. That is not true. It's not factual. Don't believe it. HIV still exists. That's my word. Take it for granted.
Your word is born, man. Thank you.